Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to install Cisco IOU L3 images in GNS3 version 2.1.3. First things first, go to the marketplace and click appliance, click Cisco IOU, then click Cisco IOU L3, then download, click download button. I previously download this appliance, so click it, download. So I skip this program because I already download this. Okay, then go to the GNS3. You need to have GNS3 VM on. First click import appliance, then click Cisco IOU L3 GNS3, click open, then click next, then must sure click this, run the appliance on the GNS3 VM, then click next. I don't have these images, so I need to import these images. I have those images, so I go to my download folder and import those three images. Click open. So I have this image import, go to the download folder, then click this ISO image. If you need this, please comment below the my video. I will send you the download link, then click open. Okay, ready and fun, then click next. Do you like to install Cisco IOU L3 version? Then click yes, then next, then finish. Installed, press OK. After installing the IOU, you need to restart your GNS3 version 2.1.3. Yes. Then reopen your GNS3. You must have the GNS VM running on your virtual machine. Then click on. Then go to the switch section. L2 layer through switch. Here you see the L3 IOU. And click OK. Then press start your console. Here we see the Cisco IOU L3 MS running. And this is the process to install Cisco IOU layer 3 image in your GNS3 machine. Thank you for watching my video, and please like, comment, subscribe my video. Like, comment my video, and also subscribe my YouTube channel. If you need notification, please press the bell icon. Thank you very much.